Hey guys, it's Jake with Emotiva's question of the day. Does the XMC-2 have a dedicated phono input? Our XMC-2 and our other flagship processors actually don't have a internally built or really a phono input that comes built into it. However, if you'd like to add a phono input to that, you can actually use our XPS-1, which actually uses the same phono circuit that was in our legendary XSP preamplifier. Thanks, guys.